गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, सोशल स्टडीज क्लास थर्ड। टुडेज टॉपिक इज द सन एंड इट्स फैमिली, लेसन वन। इन दिस लेसन यू विल लर्न अबाउट द सन एंड द सोलर सिस्टम, अबाउट द प्लैनेट्स, स्टार्स एंड सैटेलाइट्स। चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस लर्न अबाउट द सोलर सिस्टम। Our universe has many galaxies. A galaxy is a collection of stars and planets. Our galaxy is called the Milky Way or Akash Ganga. Children, you can see here in the picture how our galaxy looks like. Solar system consists of the sun and the eight planets. Children, let us learn about solar system. The sun lies at the center of the solar system. It is a huge ball of hot gases. It is the only body in the solar system with its own heat and light. The eight planets of the solar system are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn and Neptune. So you can clearly see here in the picture how our solar system looks like. Now let us learn about stars. A star is a ball of hot burning gases with heat and light of its own. The sun is also a star. We notice groups of stars in different patterns. These clusters of stars are called constellations. So children, whenever we see a group of stars in the sky at night, that is called constellations, which is of different size and different patterns. Now let us learn about planets. All the planets move around the sun in a fixed path called orbit. You can see here in the picture how all the planets are moving around the sun. And it's only moving around on a one path, which is fixed. Okay? The planets have no light of their own. They get heat and light from the sun. Now let us learn about satellites. Just as planets revolve around the sun, a satellite revolves around a planet. The moon is the natural satellite of the earth. They don't have their own light, so they reflect the light of the sun. Artificial satellites are into space. You can see here in the picture on our Earth planet how this artificial satellite is there. Now let us learn about some key terms. Orbit, path along which the planets revolve around the sun. Satellite, a celestial body that revolves around a planet with no light of its own. Artificial, human-made. Children, I hope you understood the lesson. Now let us do some exercises. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. What is sun? Sun is a huge ball of hot gases. Question number 2. Name the planets in the solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn and Neptune. Question number 3. Define constellation. Give an example. A cluster of stars is known as constellation. Example, Orion, Ursa Major and Ursa Minor. Question number 4. How does the moon get its light? The moon gets its light from the sun. Question number 5. What is an orbit? All the planets move around the sun in a fixed path called orbit. Now children, it's time to do some homework. Answer in one word. Question number 1. Which is the largest planet in the solar system? Question number 2. Which is the coldest planet? Question number 3. Which is the hottest planet? Question number 4. What is the natural satellite of the Earth? So children, you have to do all the exercise and homework in your social study notebook and show me. Thank you.